I bet you're reading this right now because you're a big fan of Richard Rorty. Just kidding. Or maybe because you love the Cleveland Botanical Garden's annual Orchid Mania show, which is underway now and runs through March 11. Rorty was a famous 20th century philosopher who seemed to be a never-ending source of fascinating books, essays, and quotes. For example, he said, "The desire to enlarge oneself is the desire to embrace more and more possibilities, to be constantly learning, to give oneself entirely over to curiosity." And he said, "Literature began to set itself up as a rival to philosophy when people like Cervantes and Shakespeare began to suspect that human beings were, and ought to be, so diverse that there is no point in pretending that they all carry a single truth deep in their bosoms." So Rorty thought people should evolve their minds and bloom in a variety of unique ways, just like orchids. Sources say the orchid family has about 28,000 species. That's more than twice the number of bird species and about four times the number of mammal species. So think of that, 5,400 mammal species and 28,000 orchid species. Now that's creativity and adaptation. This calls to mind one of my favorite movies, Adaptation, written by Charlie Kaufman and loosely based on the book The Orchid Thief by Susan Orlean. It's a movie that features a screenwriter as the hero, played by Nicolas Cage, and we watch him as he evolves to overcome the challenges of making her book into a movie. At first he vows, "I don't want to cram in sex or guns or car chases, you know, or characters, you know, learning profound life lessons, or growing, or coming to like each other, or overcoming obstacles to succeed in the end. You know, I mean, the book isn't like that, and life isn't like that. You know, it just isn't." But he learns that life really is like that. It's called evolution. And he abandons all his mistaken ideas as he evolves his script in some truly interesting and often hilarious ways. The movie also stars Meryl Streep and Chris Cooper, who won an Oscar for his amazing performance as the toothless, self-proclaimed orchid genius and lovable ne'er-do-well, John LaRoche, of the great Fakahatchee Strand State Preserve ghost orchid fiasco. I myself have a fascination with orchids, or at least photographing them at the Botanical Garden. So read Rorty, visit the Cleveland Botanical Garden for Orchid Mania, and stream the movie Adaptation to evolve your mind. It's actually a lot of fun.